The name of the local pilot killed in a jet crash in California. Major Richard Norton was stationed at MCAS Miramar. He died Thursday night during a training mission near 29 Palms. He was flying a single-seat FA-18C Hornet. The cause of the crash is still under investigation. Norton was commissioned in the Marine Corps in 2005. Right now, San Diego.